showers and even some snowfall in the higher elevations of Arizona, and that's all associated with an area of low pressure that's going to head east now. So expect to see some snow across the Rockies for today, and that will be ramping up the moisture that we have currently across the Plain States. Already some rain falling across portions of Missouri and Oklahoma, and that very same system is going to begin to fire up some stronger storms. So we do have a risk for some severe weather later this evening across portions of Texas, up into